still maybe stuck inside, or maybe, you know, we have a parent working from home, we don't have a sibling that can kind of play with us, I'm going to just be using a bounce back. And the thing with the bounce back, sometimes it's a little bit unpredictable, but we're just going to work on some everyday, just some glove work. If I have someone that can roll this to me, even better. If someone's rolling it to me, it's a little bit more controlled, or if I have a flat surface where it's coming back, it's just going to be a little bit more controlled. My everydays, I'm just going to start on the ground. One of the biggest things that I want to try to create when I feel the ball is I want to get a flat back. So I want to get here and I want to get a flat back. And that's going to allow me to extend more of my arm or have to bring it in if necessary. Always have a purpose in mind of what kind of ball you're trying to feel when we're practicing. Obviously, when we're outside, it's going to depend on the elements and it depends on the hops, but I want to try to create some consistency in what I have. So first what I'm doing, and like I said, I'm working with a bounce back, and it's a little inconsistent. So I would say if that's what you have, that's fine, go with it. I'm going to try to create a toss where it's going to give me a couple rolls back, and I'm just going to work my glove work coming back. So that one didn't, so I had to create that tall hop coming through. Anything that's above my waist like that, anytime I have the ability to catch a ball, that's what I want to do. So I'm going to just get here, push through it. Push through it. Notice I'm working a lot on my timing coming through. Oh, there goes my pop up. And it doesn't have to, I'm not working on these being hard, coming through. Let's say I just want to work now just on my forehand side. Hey, I don't have someone that pulled me forehand side. All I have to do is angle my body. So I'm just going to toss it in the net. Work through. You see how I'm doing, trying to do a really nice job of keep this still. When I watch a lot of people feel balls, they'll come here and they want to come up as that process goes. If I want to go to my backhand, I'm going to come to my backhand like this, and to my toss. Little inconsistent there. So I got to back up just a little bit more. There we go. Now I'm going to get coming through. I'm going to get a slower roll. Perfect. Trying to keep that down. Coming through. Short hops. It's great to work on short hops. So short hops, I always either want a short hop or a tall hop. A tall hop is going to get this way, okay, and I'm going to come through. Might have to play with my footwork. I'm not moving my feet right now. On a short hop, I really need to work on my timing. You can do short hops to yourself, so you can just drop to the ground or come through. I do not want a short hop to get higher than an inch off the ground. That would be considered the medium hop, and those are the ones that you do these, or they take those bad hops. Hey, I was a pro at those in college, and I wish that I had the ability to understand. I just needed to feel it a little bit different. I need to move my feet a little bit more. Here. You can also do this standing. Okay, so I'm just going to toss myself. Okay, work my footwork. What am I doing? I've got to establish what am I doing. I think with a bounce back, it's really hard to keep your feet still. Okay, just like it was in there. So I'm just going to work. Should have probably been a tall hop on that one. Okay, coming through. Had a pause. There's my tall hop. That's what I want. You notice my feet still moving every single time. Just too simple. There it is. Working. All right. Then maybe I want to work on just some of my steps. So someone can toss me a ball, or I can just bounce it off there and kind of work on my steps. Biggest thing for me is I'm just trying to work to where I'm setting my body up to where I want to come towards the ball. You notice I'm getting a good step with my left foot coming to, I'm right-handed, catching with my left, so that I can set my feet up to come into some sort of throw.